the Dembski Dome, Moscow 2004. Orphans, best friends and roommates, hard to walk out that door. Matthews found a family in California, so far away. He tells Alex, I'll come back and get you if I can just find a way. I'm going to join my new family, I'll be an American too. I'm starting to live the American dream, but I haven't forgot you. I haven't forgotten you. Matthew's in California, he can't believe his eyes. Big house with dogs and computers under a clear blue sky. Every few days he calls Alex, he says, Alex, you must come and see. He asks his new parents to help him bring his friend to the land of the free. He says, I want you to join my new family, you'll be an American too. Starting to live the American dream, but I haven't forgotten you. No, I haven't forgotten you. Get home. Alex is packing his case. Now brothers, again they'll be roommates, off to a much better place. On the airplane plane, the boys catch up on the 8 months that they've been apart. Thanks to his best friend Matthew, Alex now has a brand new start. Matt says, welcome to our new family, now you're an American too. I'm starting to live the American dream, and I'm happy to share it with you. I'm happy to share it with you.